Hello, I'm Christina Baer. A New Jersey investigative panel found no manipulation in the 2021 congressional redistricting. Republicans had accused the Princeton gerrymandering project of manipulating data to help the Democrats. The New Jersey Department of Agriculture's Jersey Fresh Apples contest has begun. Fans can share photos of apples and mention the orchard where they were picked with the hashtag Jersey Fresh Apples and enter to win prizes. The contest lasts through Halloween.